Sachin Tendulkar has now confirmed his role for the Rio Olympics. The cricketer has written a letter to the IOA seeking more details about his role but has agreed to promote the Olympics, essentially to be a brand ambassador. Karishma's on the phone line. Karishma, give us more details.
Yes, and I can also confirm that the IOA has confirmed receiving the letter from Sachin Tendulkar. Remember, all this is happening after Yogeshwar Dutt had raised up the issue of a Bollywood star being appointed as the ambassador and not any spokesperson, after which we saw IOA taking notice of it and first appointing Kapil Sindra and now Sachin Tendulkar. As you remember, Sachin Tendulkar has always been on the forefront when it comes to helping athletes from whichever sport they be. In fact, when in 2014, when Sarita Devi had been suspended after her incident in Incheon, it was Sachin Tendulkar who had made all the efforts of coming down to Delhi, meeting the sports minister, having a meeting with him and requesting him to have the smoothest of bans on Sarita Devi and that things are made easy for her and she does go to the Olympics. So clearly that was kept in mind and that is why I has now gone ahead and had Sachin as board for the Olympics as another ambassador, including after Salman Khan and Abhinav Bindra.
Right, so what you're telling us is that after Salman Khan and Abhinav Bindra, Sachin Tendulkar is going to be another ambassador. But the IOA is so far not rethinking on Salman Khan at all?
Yes, absolutely. I have mentioned it earlier that there will never be any rethinking on Salman Khan as far as the Olympics are concerned. IOA has maintained that Salman Khan is there for corporate funding and event and digital campaigning. So that says Abhinav Bindra and Sachin Tendulkar have been gotten on board only for the player side of the story, to motivate the players to, keep telling them that it is the Olympics and they need to perform their best. We had Abhinav Bindra who had said that, he will personally write a letter to every athlete who is going to the Olympics to motivate him. And now we see how Sachin is, going to motivate the players. So the plan of having Salman on board is going to be there for the Olympics in Rio in 2016. IOA will not deviate its stance from that.
Right now, they had also approached A.R. Rahman to be one of the ambassadors, Karishma. What are you hearing from him? Because as far as Abhinav Bindra is concerned, we're given to understand he did accept that role.
Yes, A.R. Rahman has been approached by the IOA, but there hasn't really been any response from A.R. Rahman side to the letter that has been sent by the Indian Olympic Association. The Indian Olympic Association is really waiting on that right now.
Okay.
But they do want to have more and more ambassadors from all fields, all celebrities. They want that.
All right.